primary succession and secondary succession are the examples. So the primary succession starts from the bare area or barren land, that is no soil, beginning the pioneer species that grow from the bare land. Again, the primary succession, it ends in a climate community. Now the secondary succession, as we know that soil already exists, seeds have suitable soil conditions, occurs much faster and ends in a climax community. So like this, there are a different type of succession. Now we are going to study about the different types of succession. Now the ecological succession that change over the time. Two types of succession, that is primary succession and the secondary succession. An ecosystem, it starts from the bare rock or a barren land, known as a primary succession. And a secondary succession is built from a previous ecosystem. And it starts with the soil, not from the barren land. Primary succession for the temperate or the deciduous forest. So, from zero to for the formation of deciduous of the temperate deciduous forest is required 300 years. Okay, now the primary succession or the meaning of primary succession is the development of an ecosystem in an area has never had a community living within it occurs by a process of primary succession. An example of an area in which a community has never lived before would be a new lava or a rock from a volcano that makes a new island. Now, the secondary succession. This type of succession takes place after a land clearance. For example, from a fire or a landslide. So, the secondary succession, we can take the example of the fire from the Australia. So, Australian jungle fire. So, the ecosystem exists. After the jungle fire, the ecosystem is destroyed, the plants, animal destroyed, and on that area the new plants grow. So this type of succession is known as a secondary succession. So this event do not involve the loss of soil. Soil exists there. So secondary succession therefore occurs more rapidly than the primary succession. Human may deflect the natural course of succession, these circumstances, by moving or by the farming. This leads to the development of a different climax community than would otherwise develop naturally. Now, the secondary succession, this disturbed area will go through a series of changes similar to a primary succession, in which smaller and faster growing species are gradually replaced by the larger and the more stable tree species. Now, the next succession is autogenic succession, is brought by changes in a soil caused by organism there. These changes include accumulation of organic matter in a litter or humic layer, alteration of soil nutrients, change in pH of soil by plants growing there. So, the structure of the plants themselves can also alter the community. For example, the larger species like tree mature, they produce shade on the developing forest floor that tends to exclude the light requiring species. So, shade tolerant species will invade the area. So this type of succession is known as autogenic succession. Now the allogenic succession, a serial replacement of a species driven by a changing external geographical process is known as allogenic succession. Factors external to the plant cause succession, like a climate change, fires and the floods. Example, the silt deposition changing an aquatic habitat to the terrestrial habitat. Now, the autotrophic succession is characterized by early and continued dominance of autotrophic organisms. It begins in a predominantly unorganic environment and energy flow is maintained definitely. This is a gradual increase in organic matter content supported by the energy flow. Now, heterotrophic succession is characterized by early dominance of heterotrophic organisms such as bacteria, fungi, molds, and the animals. It begins in a medium which is rich in organic matter such as rivers, streams, which are polluted heavily with the sewage or small pools receiving leaf litter in large quantities. Now, the last is induced succession. It is because of overgrazing, frequent scrapping, shifting cultivation, and because of industrial pollution. So, this type, that is the induced succession, that is overgrazing, frequent scrapping, shifting cultivation, and industrial pollution, because of this, the cultivation succession is induced. Thank you.